Hola, buenas tardes, good afternoon, and welcome to Real Skate Stories. Today, Jeff Phillips, one of the greatest of all time. Jeff was a skateboarding prodigy from day one. He started in 1973 when his grandmother gave him a shark skateboard with steel wheels. Jeff cut his teeth at Wizard Skate Park in Garland, then at the infamous Clown Ramp. He won various contests as an am and pro and became a favorite of skaters worldwide with his precise, powerful, and unique repertoire.
What a transfer!
Jeff Phillips was a child trapped in a man's body. He loved making models of spaceships, hanging out in his treehouse, and tending to his snakes and lizards. He had a fascination with firearms and knives and had an extensive gun collection. He went on to fulfill his lifelong dream of opening a skate park. And in 1989, I filmed this interview and part there for Santa Cruz Speed Wheels in just a couple hours. One thing very unique about Jeff's skating is that he almost never fell. You'll notice in almost all of these runs, he kicks out onto the deck. He had a few good years at the skate park, battling injuries, but skating all the while. But by 1993, skateboarding had transformed to street skating. His park closed, and at the same time, his first and only girlfriend, Allison, moved out. Jeff grew increasingly depressed, and after a beautiful Christmas Eve with his family, he went home, put a .357 Magnum to his temple, and committed suicide. It's one of skateboarding's most tragic stories, but Jeff Phillips will always be remembered for one of the greatest of all time, and his legacy will never be forgotten.
Let us know a little bit about yourself, what you're all about.
All right, my name is Jeff Phillips. I'm 26 now. I've been skating 16 years. Finally, we have a place to skate in Dallas. It has a bowl, 40-foot wide half pipe, and a 24-foot spine ramp, attraction, street areas. Really fun, and that's about it.
Point to it.
There it is! Oh, we have batting cages, that's what the netting's for. Batting cages, and we have a swimming pool. And we have a wet bar with a jacuzzi, also involved.
Two dancers all the time.
Two dancers all the time with cages, tits showing, except when parents are around. There's a pool in Dallas. Until the park happened, there was nothing in Dallas. And I can't think of anything else to say besides, I hope I live a long time.
Right on. Why does it say Star Distribution Center?
Because it used to be I think there used to be some other kind of business in there. They haven't put up the Jeff Phillips logo yet. You know, I don't have my name in lights, but someday, hopefully, they will be in lights.
And why do you skate?
I skate for fun, and that's it. And if I don't have fun, you'll see me quit. And that rhymes.
Right on.
I skate for my mom.
Your mom.
Yeah. What's a bummer is now that I care about my sponsors, it doesn't seem like I'm doing as good as a contest. And when I didn't care about my sponsors, it seemed like I did good in contests. Hopefully the roles will switch around after I get fixed.
Right on. What's the most important things in your life?
Most important thing in my life? Actually, in this order, it's my family and my girlfriend. They're tied. And it's my lizards. And it's my health. And it's my skating. This my sponsors. That's basically it.
Right on.
I'm gonna felt in a spot.
Nice run.
Huh?
Nice run.
Thanks.
Again, just the entry part. I want to get it from the other side also.
Okay. Right.